When Lisa Told Me by Roberto Bolaño. When Lisa told me she'd made love to someone else, in that old Tepeyac warehouse phone booth, I thought my world was over. A tall, skinny guy with long hair and a long cock, who didn't wait more than one date to penetrate her deep.
"It's nothing serious,"
she said.
"But it's the best way to get you out of my life."
Parmenides Garcia Saldana had long hair and could have been Lisa's lover, but some years later I found out he'd died in a psych ward or killed himself. Lisa didn't want to sleep with losers anymore. Sometimes I dream of her and see her happy and cold in a Mexico drawn by Lovecraft.
"We listen to music,"
Canned Heat, one of Parmenides Garcia Saldana's favorite bands.
"And then we made love 3 times. First, he came inside me, then he came in my mouth, and the 3rd time, barely a thread of water, a short fishing line between my breasts. And all in 2 hours,
said Lisa. "The worst 2 hours of my life," I said from the other end of the phone.